You can start, Shashank or Abhishek.
Yes,
You
sir.
can start.
Yes, sir. So, good afternoon to all. I first of all welcome you all on behalf of IGNU Regional Center Mumbai in this induction meeting, which is being organized for the learners of BBA Retailing. In July 2021 session. So during this induction meeting, you all will be informed about different academic activities which you all are going to perform in next 3 years, because this program is for 3 years. Internship is there, assignment exams, all the issues will be resolved or informed through this induction meeting. Just one request, do not unmute yourself in between. If there is any query in the last session, we will take the queries as well. So I request our regional director in charge, Dr. E. Krishna Rao sir, for his initial remarks and brief presentation. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Good afternoon to everyone. At outset, I wish you all a very happy, prosperous and healthy New Year 2022. Today, we are all gathered here to discuss about the program of the BBA Retailing. How the program will be delivered, how the program will be evaluated, how the support services will be provided to the students, where they have to approach, whom they have to contact for getting the support services. As you are all aware, you all have joined under the Regional Center Mumbai, Indira Gandhi National Open University, Regional Center Mumbai. Indira Gandhi National Open University was established by an Act of Parliament in 1985. We have started our journey with two diploma programs. Now we are organizing, we are conducting, we are offering more than 250 programs from certificate level to PhD level. IGNO certificates, diplomas, degrees, well recognized by the nodal agencies of India as well as across the globe. In India, agencies like UGC, AICTE, NCTE all have recognized our degrees, diplomas. IGNO offers admissions twice in a year. You all have joined in the July 2021 admission cycle. Now we have entered into the 2022. Due to pandemic, COVID-19, the admission last date has been extended as per the guidelines received from the UGC as well as Ministry of Education, Government of India to facilitate. However, within this 6 months time also, you all can comfortably complete your program by following some instructions, guidelines, where you will be comfortable doing all your activities in the first year. Now let me say few things about the BBRL. BBRL is the program which was started with the collaboration of Retailing Association of India and IGNO. This program is having a total 96 credits. First year 32 credits, second year 32, final year 32 credits. I will come later about the BBRL program. However, now you all have to understand the program delivery instructional system in the open distance learning. That is very important one. So far, you are all experienced with the conventional mode of education. You all have joined after the plus two, this program. In your college days, you used to go to the college daily attending the classes, meeting your teacher and meeting your peer group every day as per the schedule, as per the timetable, you are supposed to attend the classes and complete the activities. That conventional mode of education is called as a, probably, most probably, it is called as a teacher centric, where the teacher is more responsible than the student. But however, now you are entering into the ODL system, where the open distance learning is a learner centric approach. More responsibility on the learner. More responsibility on the learner. That is a very important one. In the open distance learning, the learner has to take about the activities. He has to initiate, he has to complete the activities within the stipulated time. In the conventional mode of education, where you are well connected with your classroom, you are well connected with your teacher, regularly you are meeting. But whereas here, the teacher and student are separated by physical distance. No need to go to the study center regularly. No need to meet the teacher regularly. But however, you are well connected with your curriculum as well as you are well connected with your teacher. That is the beauty of this open distance learning. If you see the program delivery in the open distance learning is through the three important components as shown on the screen. It is a multimedia approach, where multimedia approach is the consist of self-instructional material, self-learning printed material, self-directional material, self-evaluating material. Second component in the multimedia approach, it is audio-video packages, where we provide support services through the TV, through the radio, through the online mode. Third component is the counseling. During the COVID-19 time, we have changed our phase. Previously, physical counseling sessions used to conduct at the study center. Student has to go to the study center. Whatever the schedule sent by the study center, you have to go accordingly and attend the physical classes. Now, during this COVID-19 pandemic time, we have changed it totally. We are conducting counseling sessions through online mode, through the Google Meet, through the Zoom, other platforms we are organizing. Students no need to go to the study center. By sitting at their home on their mobile, they can attend the counseling sessions. Here, one thing you have to note down, attending the counseling sessions is not compulsory. Theory counseling sessions are not compulsory. The study material, whatever we have provided to you through the soft copy or the hard copy, while going through the study material, if you have the doubt should be noted on the margin, whatever is given in our study material. These doubts will be cleared during the counseling time, whether it is the online or the offline. Now coming to the study material, how the study material can be read, how, because of the study material of the ODL system is entirely different than the textbooks. If you see the study material, you are all having in the first year, there are six, five courses in your first year. Suppose if you take BRL 001, overview of retailing, this program, this course is having 3 to 5 blocks of the study material. Each block again divided into 3 to 6 units. Each unit is having sections, subsections. That is the beauty of this study material. Each course is having the blocks. Each block is having the units. Each unit again divided into the sections. Sections further divided into the subsections. For making the student understanding, easy understanding, the study material has been prepared by the experts across the country. The faculty of the JNU, the faculty of Delhi University, the faculty of the IGNO, the faculty of the Mumbai University, the faculty of the Madras University, the faculty of the Hyderabad University, like that, cream of the country has been involved and prepared for the benefit of the students. In a such a beautiful way, the study material has been prepared. If you see the structure of the unit, if you see the structure of the unit, each unit is having the objective. Once you open the study material, you have to read the objective thoroughly. Twice, thrice, read, understand each word in the objective. That is a very important one. Once you understand the objective, it is very easy to understand the remaining content. Slowly go down. There are given the sections, subsections. While going through the study material, any definitions, any formulas, any data given, you have to note down and prepare your own notes. My dear learners, I am telling, in the open distance learning, there is no provision of giving the notes by the faculty. As I told, it is a learner-centric approach where we will provide the study material through the soft copy or the hard copy, and the student has to go through the study material, and by following these guidelines, you will understand. And very importantly, every unit end, you are having the check your progress, the questions. Check your progress questions, you have to attend. That is a very important one. Then only you are understanding how far you understood the content given in the study material. Definitely don't skip the check your progress questions. Then once you note down the points, whatever is not clear to you, the study center will prepare the counseling schedule and send to you and upload in our RC Mumbai website as well as our Facebook page. We will post. As I told, theory sessions are not compulsory. If you are having the time, you can attend the theory sessions. If you are able to understand the study material by yourself reading, you can read and perform your examinations as well as write your assignments. Now, this is about the study material. Academic counseling. Now what we are doing, we are organizing through online. Through online we are organizing. You will receive the counseling schedule from the study center. Most of the students have been allotted 1632 as your study center. That is a Pillai College. It is in the Panvel. They will prepare the counseling schedule and send to all the students. You can attend it. And also the study material ke liye, I hope.
Sir, it's going to be online or offline?
It will be through online, I told. It will be through
okay,
online.
Sir.
As I told, the study material, while you are opting the study material, you might have got the option, like you want the soft copy or the hard copy. Those who opted the soft copy, they got the 15% of fee concession, and remaining students, those who opted the hard copy, they receive the study material. Almost all, I hope 95 to 96% of the students have been received their study material. Maybe 1 or 2% baki hai to inko bhi aapka study material by post to your postal address you will receive. And I request, where the government of India also encouraging using the e materials, IGNO is having egyankosh.ac.in. There the soft copy is available. You all have to make use of the soft copy and get the 15% of the fee concession. Enjoy. You can download the e-content app also, where while traveling also in your mobile itself you can read the study material. It is very student friendly, that e-content app. I request all the students, please opt the soft copy and even support the university as well as the government, and we reduce printing of so many books. That is very important. This counseling, what I am telling, this, while you are, you before attending the counseling sessions, you have to go through the study material, whether it is a soft copy or the hard copy. While going through study material, maybe you are getting the doubts. That doubts can be noted. The doubts can be noted, and it will be cleared in the counseling session. There is no lecture method in our counseling sessions. It will be only discussion method. Don't expect line by line and paragraph wise explanation. You should be very active. As I told, it is a learner centric approach, where the student, you should be very active. You have to go through the study material, note down the points. All the points will be discussed in the counseling session. That's what I request. Please go through the study material. Without going through the study material and simply going and attending the counseling session, no use. The academic counselors also expect your active participation, your discussions. Then only you can make the counseling session live, more discussive. That is the very important one. You have to be very firm regarding the study material. In addition to this online counseling sessions, IGNO is having 24 hours educational channel, that is a Gyan Darshan 2. IGNO is having 24 hours education channel. The schedule of the Gyan Darshan we are uploading in our IGNO main website, igno.ac.in, and our regional center Mumbai website also we are uploading, rcmumbai.igno.ac.in. That is happening. You can go through the schedule well in advance. Well in advance, we are uploading the schedule. We are uploading the schedule accordingly by sitting at your home. Because of this, Gyan Darshan 2 is the free channel. If you are having the disconnection, you will get the Gyan Darshan. In addition to that, we are having online radio. That is a Gyan Dhara. This schedule also we are uploading well in advance in our website. You can go through that. Accordingly, you can attend. You can attend your counseling sessions. In addition to this, IGNO is given the responsibility as a nodal university for 4 Swayamprabha channels. That is Swayamprabha channel 17, Swayam Prabha channel 18, Swayam Prabha channel 19, Swayam Prabha channel 20. Through this also, we are conducting the counseling. We are disseminating the knowledge to the students. These are all the ways where you can get the support for your academic activities related to your studies. That is a very important one. As I told, we conduct online counseling sessions. We organize counseling sessions. Yeah.
Sir, there will be online classes also.
Huh?
Sir, there will be offline classes also.
In the present situation, we are completely organizing online counseling sessions. There is no offline sessions.
Okay,
now,
sir.
In the COVID-19 situation, prevailing situation in Mumbai, we are conducting through online only. There is no offline sessions so far. Okay? And for you also, it will be through online only. For you, through online only. This, we provide the support. You have been provided the study material, then conducted counseling sessions, and you should be assessed. How you will be assessed? In the IGNO, we follow the continuous evaluation. Continuous evaluation consists of three components. One is evaluating yourself. That is a self-assessment. As I told, in the end of every unit, check your progress. It is there. The exercises of the check your progress. It is not having any marks, but however, you have to answer that. It is going to help you. Then next component is the assignments. Assignments are very important component in the ODL system. It is the two-way communication. Whatever you have understand from the study material, in your point of view, you are putting on the paper and submitting to your academic counselor. Your academic counselor will go through the content, whatever you have written, and he will give your suggestions to you. Accordingly, you have to prepare for your examination. Submission of the assignment is a compulsory component. It carries 30% of the weightage. It carries 30% of the weightage. It is a prerequisite to write your term and examinations. Now students may get the doubts. Where I will get the question paper for the these assignments. It is available in our IGNO main website, and otherwise direct link also, it is there, webservices.igno.ac.in. That is there. Once you click that link, as shown on the screen, all the programs will display. You have to click the BBRL. Accordingly, you have to see the first year question paper for your assignments, download, write the answers by going through the study material. One thing I am informing to all the students, you please thorough with the study material. No need to go any additional material. The study material, whatever is provided to you, it is sufficient for writing of your assignments and for attending your examinations. The study material is systematically prepared. No need to refer any books. If suppose someone is more enthusiastic, or if you want to get more additional information out of interest, then you can refer the other books. Whereas here, related to your BPRL program, whatever the study material has been provided to you, it is sufficient to complete your program successfully. That is one important thing everyone has to note down. Once you download the assignment questions, you write the assignments. Assignments should be handwritten. no typed assignments will be accepted. Some students are asking, maybe, sir, on what paper we have to write, which type of the paper we can use. You can use any type of paper, A4 size, A3 size, white paper, a rolled paper, but you use A4 size paper, that is decent one. And also you can use the sketch pens also, highlighting some important definitions, some important points also. And don't use red color pens and the green color pens. You can use any color sketch pen also. You want to impress your academic counselor or highlight some of the important information. But here what happened, while writing the assignments, we have seen so many students' assignments. Simply, they are rewriting the material, whatever is available in the study material, reproducing on the assignment. Such type of the students will not get the good marks because of academic counselor well known about the study material. Is well known about the study material that accordingly what you have to do, you have to first go through the study material, understand, write in your own words. While you are starting introduction, and the sequence should be proper. Suppose if they ask 500 words, maybe you can go up to the 600 words. Don't go to the 5,000 words. Such type of the students are wasting their time, their paper, their energy. No additional marks will be given. Simply you are copying, you are dumping. Then you will not get the proper marks also. While you are writing assignment, there should be logical sequence. And precisely you have to write. What you are writing, you should have the clarity. Language also very important one. And the legibility, where some students will write, after writing the assignments, if you call the student and ask, read what you have written, and they also cannot read in a such a bad handwriting. Maybe they are in hurry or something like that. I request, please be perfect writing of your assignments. Spend some time, then get good marks. Once you submit the assignments, for the submission of the assignment, we are giving the three options to the students. First option, the handwritten assignments can be scanned, converted into the PDF. The link, Google submission link, will be uploaded in our RC Mumbai website. The last date for submission of your assignments is in the March or April, because of now it is a little extended up to the April 30. General timing is 30 March 2022. Maybe our Honorable Vice Chancellor or other higher authorities may give the time up to the April 2022. You can upload the scanned copy.
Where will you send the topics of assignment?
No, please wait, please wait. We will show all the links. That is one thing. Google link, we upload in our website, each study center wise. As I told very clearly, you have been allotted 1632 Pillai College as your study center. That link they will give, accordingly you can upload. That is the first option. Second option you are having, suppose if you are not technically that much comfortable, you can send it by post to your study center. And the third option you are having, directly go to the study center and submit in the counter. These three options may you will get the acknowledgement also. In the first option, once you upload in the given link, immediately you will get the confirmation mail. That itself you can use as a acknowledgement. That is the first one. Second one, you please send it by the Indian Post. Once you send by Indian Post, you will get the slip where it mentioned consignment number and the track the consignment. Once it reaches to the study center, take the printout of that one, keep with you as an acknowledgement. Third one is directly going to the study center. In the counter, they will give you the acknowledgement. These are the three ways you are having for submission of the assignments. The last date, as I told, March, April 2022. Now, as we have shown you the assignments link, webservices.igno.ac.in. From there, you can download the assignments. However, our staff will show you how to download the assignments also in that given site that they're going to show you. Not to worry. Then you have to write the term and examinations. The term and examinations we conduct twice in a year. You have joined in the July 2020 session. Your first year examinations are going to be conducted in the month of June 2022. For that, you have to fill online examination form exam.igno.ac.in in the month of March or the April. You have to fill the online examination form. Each course ke liye there are 200 rupees as a fees, and one benefit you are having, you can write anywhere in India examination. No need to write only in the Mumbai, no need to write only in your study center. Across the country, anywhere you can write. Suppose June 2022, if you are flying to Delhi, you while filling the examination form, you select the exam center in the Delhi. Write comfortably your examinations in the Delhi. Since IGNO is having the network across the country from the Kashmir to Kanyakumari, you can select any examination center. This is only for the theory examinations. Once you submit your online examination form, you can download your hall tickets 1 week prior to the examination. 1 week prior to the examination, from our website, comfortably go to the examination center and write. Examinations are offline only. There is no online examinations. We have conducted even last session also through offline only. Accordingly, you all have to write the examinations. From the last day of the examinations, within the 45 days may, we declare the result. And suppose if you are not satisfied with the marks allotted to you in the term and examination, you can go for the re-evaluation. Even you can ask for the photocopy of your answer sheets. Whereas this facility is not for the assignments. Assignments may, whatever the marks they have given, that is the final. Academic counselor, whatever the marks they have given, that is the final. There is no re-evaluation of the assignments. You are having the re-evaluation facility only for the theory papers. And even the re-evaluation and obtaining the photocopy, that procedure has been shown on the screen. You can download. Now this facility is through online. Previously, you are supposed to take the DD. You are supposed to send it to the hard copy of the re-evaluation form like that. But now, IGNO has innovatively going on. Our Honorable Vice Chancellor is very much encouraging for the technology-enabled student support services, where the online examination form as well as the re-evaluation form, even photocopy ke liye also, you are having the online facility. These are all the related to the your examination. Now, these are all the processes for the first year. Now you joined in the July 2021. Your first year examinations in the June 2022. Then your program is 3 years program. You are having the first year, second year, and the third year. What you have to do for the second year? In the month of March or the April, you have to go for the registration of the second year. We call it as a re-registration. Re-registration is nothing but registering for the second year. That is also through online. You are all have taken the admission through Samarth portal. You are having the user ID and password. Same user ID and password use karke, you can log in and do the online re-registration for the second year. That is
well,
very
I would compulsory. Know.
Then in the same way, that is you have to do in the March, April, you have to do the second year, 2022. In the same way, third year also, you have to do the re-registration in the month of March, April, 2023. Then this is a compulsory activity of registering 3 years. Without registering 3 years, your program will not be completed. But however, you are having the option. Your minimum period is 3 years, maximum is the 6 years. Within that period, you can complete your program. Suppose now you have joined for the first year. In the second year, if you are unable to do it in the March, April 2022, you can do the next year May, you can do the re-registration for the second year, where your study period will be extended one more year. For that, you can do the re-registration within the stipulated time. Now coming to your program details. As I told, you are having 3 years. First year may you are having total 5 courses, of which one is internship and Viva Wiles you are having. But this internship is a compulsory component. You have to do in the retailing company. And that is the 3 months. And every day you have to spend minimum 8 hours in a day, 6 days in a week for a period of 3 months. That is a compulsory one. You all might have received the first year KLA internship manual also. Accordingly, you have to submit that manual in the month of April or the May. Now what they are doing, university has extended the online facility. Even for submitting this internship, you can submit through online, scan the manual, whatever they have given, and you upload in our online link, which will be provided in the month of April and May in our main website, igno.ac.in. And accordingly, you can submit. And coming to the second year, you are having the on the job training and Viva Wise. In the second year, you are having total 7 courses, out of which one is on the job training and Viva Wise. For that also, you have to submit the manual at the regional center through the online link, or directly hard copy also you can send. We will organize the Viva Wise. In the same way, third year also, you are having the on-the-job training and Viva Wise. In the third year also, it is having the 8 credits. If you see the overall 3 years, in the first year, you are having the 32 credits, which consist of 4 theory papers and the internship for which you have to attend the Viva Wise. In the second year, you are having total. Sorry. In the second year, you are having total six theory papers and one on the job training and Viva Voice. In the same way, in the third year also, you are having the total six theory papers and one on the job training and Viva Voice course. You have to complete all this one. Suppose this program is a modular approach. Modular approach means exit point is there. You have joined in the first year. After completing the first year, if you are fitting the program, after completing all the five courses, you will be awarded a diploma in retailing. Diploma in retailing you will get. Suppose after the second year, if you are fitting the program, advanced diploma in retailing, you will get the degree. After completing the 3 years, you are going to get the BBA in retailing. This is the content, or this is the procedures to complete your program, and this is the program guide which explains very clearly. I hope everyone can download from the egancourse.ac.in the program guide as well as the internship manuals. It is available. However, our staff is going to show you how to download, how to get all the support services. Now, I'm informing you finally, you are all under the Regional Center Mumbai. Regional Center Mumbai is the supporting center. Your first contact point is your study center. We are having the three-tier system, where first one is the study center, second one is the regional center, third one is the headquarters, Delhi. Suppose if you have any problem, any issue related to your studies, first you have to approach the study center. In the study center, coordinator is there, assistant coordinator is there, other staff are there. Related to your study center, Dr. Prashant is the coordinator, and Mr. Suhas is the assistant coordinator, and assistant is there, Miss Lalita. These three people are available. The timing, email of the concerned study center has already uploaded in our RC Mumbai website. Under the tab of study centers, if you click that one, you will get the entire details of all the study centers under RC Mumbai. Accordingly, you can approach them. That is your first contact point. If your issue is not resolved at the study center level, you can approach the regional center. As you are all aware, regional center Mumbai is located in the New Panvel. The address, phone number, email ID, everything has been uploaded in our RC Mumbai website, rcmumbai.igno.ac.in. You can send the email to rcmumbai@igno.ac.in if your queries are not clear. And the third one is the headquarters. They declare the result and issue the certificate. Now, related to this support services, Regional Center Mumbai has initiated during the COVID-19 pandemic time online student grievance redressal drive, which is titled as E-Shiksha Ki Baat Regional Director Ke Saath. Second and fourth Friday of every month, we are organizing it. That link also available in our RC Mumbai website. Our staff is going to show you. Accordingly, you can join. I am directly interacting with all the students as well as our staff also present and on the spot. Maximum we are clearing the student doubts. Our staff also working hard to provide better student support services. In addition to this, we are posting all the latest updates in our Facebook page, our Twitter, as well as these recorded videos of the induction or the counseling sessions, we are uploading in our RC Mumbai YouTube channel. I request all the students, please follow our Facebook page and subscribe our YouTube channel and follow our Twitter handle, where you will get all the updated information. Previously, we used to send emails, SMSs, and all the things. Now, the pace has been changed. Most of the things we are doing online, where we are posting in the Facebook page, we are posting in the Twitter, we are uploading in the YouTube, and we are uploading the schedules in the count in this our RC Mumbai website. I request all the students, please visit our RC Mumbai website. As I told, second and fourth Friday of every month, we are organizing online student grievance redressal trial. You can attend accordingly. Your doubts all will be cleared. I request all the students, no need to worry about your studies. IGNO is the people's university, where we are here to serve the students and all the time striving to provide better student support services to our students. Our Honorable Vice Chancellor also, today he, in his meeting, he told our student support services are very important, whether it is through online or the offline. Student should be comfortable. In the same way, Regional Centre Mumbai is working. If you are having any suggestions, you can send to the Regional Centre Mumbai through the email, or even you can come and directly submit also. I once again wish you all the best. This is the first meeting in your journey. This is the first meeting. Students, no need to worry. Our staff is going to show you all the online information related to the how to download study material, how to download the study material, how to download the assignment questions, how to submit your assignments, how to fill the online examination form, what are the links, and how to attend that Google online grievance redressal drive, and everything. They are going to give you the demo. Accordingly, you can follow. After the demo, if any student is having still any issues, you can directly interact. We will take the individual queries. Please wait 10 more minutes, then the demo will be completed. After that, we will take the student queries. I wish you all the best. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Yes, now, as sir told, we will see certain websites or places which all students should know.
Thank you so much, sir.
In order to download assignments, study material, anything like that. And later on, if still there is any issue, we will take the issue there as well. So I will start sharing the screen. Yes. Bol dijiye.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. So I hope my screen is visible to all. Okay. So first of all, about study material. We hope that almost 80 to 90% students must have received their study material. If not all, then at least some subject study material they must have got. The students, especially those whose admissions have been confirmed in last month, one and a half month, for them the study material might be delivered in this month itself. So till then, you all can use soft copy. Soft copy is available for everybody, whether you are student of IGNU or not. That also won't matter. It is open for all, which is egyankosh.ac.in. I will zoom it so that it is visible to all. So this is the home website of egyankosh.ac.in. If you go here, there is an option, search egyankosh. You can search. Suppose I will just write BBA RL. I will search. You come down. Maybe BRL. Yes, I searched it through BRL, which is your course code. So if you go for BRL, BRL 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13, every code is available here. The study material for every subject or course code is available. You can click on whatever subject you want to study. As sir informed, you have course code, which is subject. IGNU may we call it as course code. So every course code has blocks, 3 blocks, 4 blocks, 5 blocks, and every block has units, and every means unit means chapter. So that is how you have to study these study materials. So from here you can download the study material. Now next important thing is website of Regional Center Mumbai, which you all I hope are aware by now, which is rcmumbai.ignu.ac.in. So if you go through this website, particular website, you all will be able to okay, I'm sorry, there was some network issue, I guess. So this is the website of Regional Center Mumbai, which is rcmumbai.ignu.ac.in. As you all can see, most of the updates you all will be able to see at home page only. At home page, we upload almost all the latest information, whichever is issued by the university from time to time. I will just zoom the websites, all that, all you all can see. Suppose the induction meeting. So to this schedule of induction meeting is also available at home page, assignment submission link, synopsis submission link. So now this assignment submission link is not for you. It is for December 2021 session. You all have to write or submit your assignments in the month of April for June 2022 session. So uske liye there will be different link which will be uploaded in our website in the month of April. So abhi aap log... Yes, sir. Okay, so please do not unmute yourself in between. Anyhow, so that will be updated in the month of April. Okay, so from here, now the website is very big. So one might ask, kahan dekhna hai, kitna bada website hai, how to get the latest updates. So I will just show you one or two, three important things. First thing, sir was telling about study center ke contact details ke baare mein. If you see at top, in the right side of student corner, at least in my right, there is one tab, study centers. So if you click this tab of study centers, a PDF file will get downloaded, which contains the list of all study centers along with the name of their coordinator, email address, and phone number. And also the working times, which gets updated from time to time. So whenever you are going to visit the study center, you make sure that you download the latest file from the website only. So this is one thing which we wanted to inform. Then second thing, again, there are so many things you all want to know. Either you can go, best option is to go to either student corner. Here the student corner is given, so the name itself suggests that it is for students. So what all details you will be able to find here? Counseling schedule. So whatever counseling schedule is being organized from time to time, whether it is online or offline. As of now, we are conducting online counseling sessions for last 1.5 or 2 years, approximately 2 years now. So here you can get the counseling schedule, the links, the timings, everything. Then
Last में there are two tabs which are again very very important for you to get the latest updates. The most important one is notice board. Notice board में all latest information, whether it is for assignment submission, extension date, induction meetings, notification for exam, whatever is there, whatever important things are there, will all be updated in this notice board. So you can visit this notice board whenever you are visiting the regional center website. And the second one is this e-siksha tab, which again is an important tab to get the direct links of different services which you all might be searching from one place to another. The most important in this is this social network of regional center. So see, from here you can get the direct link for YouTube page of Regional Center Mumbai, Facebook page and Twitter page. Very importantly, you all should follow the Facebook page and Twitter handle, because in our Facebook page and Twitter handle, the Regional Center Mumbai always updates all the latest information from time to time. Whether it is sir was telling about online sessions in Gyan Darshan, Gyan Dhara, or Swayam Prabha channels. So even these updates are regularly updated daily basis. Even in a single day, we post almost 3 to 4 updates on our Facebook page. So these updates also you all can get through Facebook page, Twitter handle, or website. Of course, you all can get. Yeah. So this was another important thing. So whenever you are coming to visit the Regional Center Mumbai ka website, you all should visit student corner mein notice board and e-siksha compulsorily, especially the notice board and home page. Of course, you will get the updates. Then apart from that, second thing sir was telling about online grievance redressal drive. So somebody has any grievance, unka issue sort out nahi ho raha hai. So on every second and fourth Friday of the month. So suppose this coming Friday, it will not be first, second Friday, it will be first Friday. So this Friday will not be conducting any grievance redressal drive meet. But in the next week ka Friday mein, we will be conducting an online grievance redressal drive or meet, which again will be conducted through this Google Meet app only. You can link, as you all can see, I will just highlight that particular line. Online grievance redressal meet, second and fourth Friday. You can click and join at 11 a.m. to get your issues solved, whatever are there. So this was again about Regional Center Mumbai website. I request all the learners, instead of waiting for updates through email or SMS, you all should visit the Regional Center Mumbai website and the main website of university at least twice in a week. It will not take much time. Even in your phone, you can access the website. Just go through for 5 minutes. If there is any latest updates, you can check. And email is always there, the best option, always another option to get the updates or ask for any information. So this was one thing. Second was the main website of IGNU, which is ignu.ac.in. In the main website of IGNU, you all can get the information at home page itself. Site is not working right now, that is why. So but in the home page itself, you all can get the latest information. News and announcement option is also given there itself. Second thing, okay, nahi aa raha hai. Okay, now second thing, another important thing about assignment question papers. Sir was informing that you all have to submit your assignments in the month of April 2020. So I just typed IGNU assignment in Google. I just typed IGNU assignment in Google. The very first link, assignments, will take you to a particular page which we have already shown you in the during the presentation. So this is the page. This particular page consists all the assignment question papers from 2000, even in cases from 2010 to 2021, for all the programs whichever is offered by Indira Gandhi National Open University, except PhD program, I guess. Okay, so now you have to check that which particular assignment question paper you have to do. So since today we have already students for BBA retailing, I will check. So this is master degree, then you come down bachelor's degree. I will search for BBA in retailing. Yes, I will search. Okay, here this is BBA retailing. BBA retailing is given over here. They have given for first year, second year, third year. Suppose I just click first year. Okay, I am clicking here for first year. A PDF file will get downloaded. We will wait what. The PDF file got downloaded. If you come down, there they have written The assignment question paper is for those students who have taken admission in July 2021 or January 2022. So this assignment question paper is valid, very much valid for you students who have taken admission in July 2021. So this now contains the question paper for BRL1, BRL2, BRL3, BRL4. All the assignment question papers are available in this particular PDF only. You all can start writing your assignments as well. Now the assignment question paper is for 100 marks. Each question is for how many marks given in this particular, in the question paper itself. Okay? A small guidelines is also given that also you all might read. The submission will be in the month of April. So this is how you all can download the assignment question paper as well. Okay? So this was about the assignment question paper. Now there is one link which you I know 99% of you must have got access through that link. This is the particular page. This you can go through the website of Regional Center Mumbai also, or main website mein jaake, student zone mein, you will get the link. If you come here, you will get this particular page. If you write your enrollment number, your program code, you write the verification code, a particular page will come up. Now, Indira Gandhi National Open University gives a particular separate admission page to all the learners, which contain all their details, even the grade card and every other details is available for them. Suppose I have just opened a particular page. This is the page for one particular student. Admission year is July 14. Admission is valid up to July 2019. His name, his program code. You all should check here whether your name is correctly registered or not. Whatever you had written, that only is get registered. But sometimes students make mistake and they come to know about it very late. Okay? What all courses you have registered for first year, second year. From here, you can check the grade card. Grade card means assignment marks plus theory marks, whatever is there, is also get updated here from time to time with submissions. So this also you all can check. You all should check, in fact. Okay? So this was another thing which we have all wanted to inform you. Now, small thing, it is not, excuse me, it is not important for you right now, because it will be generally important. Maybe you all can log in after a month. So this is the Regional Center Mumbai ka website. Here down may you all can see, there we have given direct links for counseling classes, e-siksha, notice board, direct links also we have given. There is direct link for online student support. Student support. So if you click this particular student support link, what you all will get is a separate portal. Separate portal where all students should register. When you are going to apply for re-registration, this is the portal where you all are going to register. See how to register, there's separate video also available. By clicking on new registration, you all can register. Enrollment number will be your username. New password you have to generate, and you can log in this particular portal also. Most importantly, it will be used for your re-registration. So on this particular portal, I'm not emphasizing much at this point of time. Okay? So this was all we wanted to share with you all. Now, most important thing, as sir told, academic counseling sessions will be online. Mostly it should be organized in this month or in the month of February. Whenever it is organized, it will be updated in website, as well as the schedule will be sent through email, first thing. Second thing is about study material. Most of you must have received the study material, at least some study material. Those who have not received should wait for this month. Till then, you have to use soft copy of study material. Second thing. Third thing, sir has very clearly told, it should be handwritten only. Whether you submit it hard copy, you submit it by person, you submit it PDF format, it should be hard copy only. Okay. Now, third thing,
April month comes.
April month is most important month wherein you have to submit your assignments, your examination form, your re-registration form. So, three kaam aapko karne hai in the month of April. मैंने बता दिया जून 2022 में यू विल हैव योर फर्स्ट ईयर एग्जामिनेशन सर हैज ऑलरेडी इन्फॉर्म इंटर्नशिप आल्सो यू ऑल कैन स्टार्ट इफ यू आर गेटिंग द इंटर्नशिप चांसेस एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम ठीक है सो यू ऑल कैन स्टार्ट बिकॉज इंटर्नशिप सबमिशन आल्सो विल बी इन द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल और मई सो यू ऑल कैन स्टार्ट विद दिस नाउ आफ्टर इन्फॉर्मिंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स इफ एनीबडी हैज एनी इशू अपार्ट फ्रॉम दीज थिंग्स और एनी पर्टिकुलर जेन्युइन और इशू विच कैन बी हेल्पफुल फॉर ऑल
they can raise their hand. We will call the names one by one, and they can unmute themselves. While unmuting, you should also on your video. ठीक है. Second thing, if your issues have been sorted, you may leave the session also. ठीक है. So first name is Sujay Rai.
Hello. So can you hear me?
हाँ बोलिए.
तो प्रेजेंटेशन के बीच में एक इंटर्नशिप मैनुअल का जिक्र किया था सर ने, और वो बोला गया था कि वो आपको ईमेल के थ्रू या किसी मीडिया के थ्रू आपको मिल जाएगा, तो वो मुझे मेल नहीं आया अब तक. अब उसके बारे में मुझे और जानकारी दे सकते प्लीज?
अगर आपने हार्ड कॉपी आपको किया है तो वो आपको हार्ड कॉपी ही आना है.
नहीं, मैंने हार्ड कॉपी के लिए नहीं अप्लाई किया, मैं ऑनलाइन.
आपको ई ज्ञान कोश पे एक्चुअली सर्च करना होता है. BRLT करके सर्च करिए, आपको वो मटेरियल मिल जाएगा. मैंने जस्ट सर्च किया है. BRLT 5, 9, 16 तीनों अवेलेबल है. आपको BRLT 5 है फर्स्ट ईयर में. ई ज्ञान कोश में BRLT 5 सर्च करिए.
ओके
ठीक है.
और ये जो इंटर्नशिप्स है, ये जो रिटेल इंडस्ट्री मतलब के जो ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस है, जैसे रिलायंस हो गया, बिग बाजार हो गया, ये सब में हमको इंटर्नशिप करनी है, राइट?
यहाँ पे जितनी भी रिटेलिंग कंपनी कोई है वहां आप इंटर्नशिप कर सकते हैं.
ओके, इसका आप लोग कुछ असिस्ट प्रोवाइड कर सकते हैं या हमको डायरेक्टली उनको अप्रोच करना होगा?
जनरली जो है आपको खुद ही ढूंढना पड़ता है. पर टाइम टू टाइम अगर कभी हो सकता है आपको डायरेक्टली स्कूल से हेल्प मिलेगा न्यू दिल्ली से, बट आप मान के चलिए यू हैव टू सर्च.
ओके, क्योंकि अभी मैं वेबसाइट चेक कर रहा था आप लोग की, तो उसमें कुछ ऑनलाइन इंटर्नशिप बताया गया था.
सी दैट ऑनलाइन इंटर्नशिप दिया हुआ है, बट इट इज नॉट वैलिड एज ऑफ नाउ फॉर यू, आपके बैच के लिए. सो वेदर इन फ्यूचर इट विल बी वैलिड फॉर यू आल्सो, इट विल बी अपडेटेड इन वेबसाइट अगेन द सेम थिंग एज आई इन्फॉर्म.
ओके ठीक है, थैंक यू.
नेक्स्ट इज प्रवीण नायर.
या सो माय क्वेश्चन इज, सो आई एम ऑलरेडी अ वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल. ओके, सो मेरे को अगर इंटर्नशिप देना है तो कैसे रहेगा? लाइक हाउ आई एम ऑलरेडी अ वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल, आई जस्ट एनरोल फॉर दिस.
आप इंटर्नशिप आप किसी रिटेलिंग कंपनी में कर रहे हैं इंटर्नशिप?
नहीं, आई एम इनटू फाइनेंस इंडस्ट्री व्हिच इज इन.
एक्चुअली क्या है, इंटर्नशिप इज वेरी मच कंपलसरी. अब वो आपको करना ही पड़ेगा, उसमें ऑप्शन नहीं है दूसरा.
अच्छा ओके. नहीं सो इसके लिए क्या जाके कर, देन तो वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल के लिए कैसे कोई ऑप्शन कुछ वैसा है?
नहीं ऐसा कोई ऑप्शन नहीं. सी अगर ऑनलाइन हो जाता है तो वी कैन नॉट से एज ऑफ नाउ एनीथिंग अगर ऑनलाइन हो जाता है. बट इफ यू आर डूइंग बीबीए रिटेलिंग देन दे वांट टू गिव यू ऑन जॉब ट्रेनिंग और इंटर्नशिप लाइक थिंग. So that you can excel in your program. So they will not waive off or do anything like that for any student.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. So, then Nadeem Akbar.
Hi, good evening, sir.
Sir,
my question is that as Praveen asked for the working professional, I am working in retail itself. So how the things will work for me?
Yes, see, first internship or any of the one internship you can do in your company or in your office place, workplace, wherever you are doing job. But other two internships you'll have to do at some other place.
Some other place?
Yes.
Is it? Okay. But I had a word with someone, I forget the name. He says that if you are working professional, you can do in your organization itself and you can take
details. You can do for first year, but as per our information, it is every time it should be different one. The organization should be different. Maybe there is an option in different department you can do in the same company. There is an option, but that we'll have to check. You can drop an email if you are in any retailing company. In which company are you working?
I'm working with Reliance.
Okay, you can send email. We will check it out and reply.
Okay, no problem. Thank you so much.
The next is Amey Sawant.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. So my doubt is, is it possible if it is a local store nearby that we can find access quickly, I mean.
हाँ, आप जहाँ भी आप जाके करना चाहते हैं यू कैन डू, देयर इज नो रिस्ट्रिक्शन कि कोई बड़ा ही
सर,
कंपनी हो, कोई
क्योंकि
रिटेल लिमिटेड शॉप है या मार्ट टाइप है छोटा सा, तो भी यू कैन डू वर्क।
अच्छा, क्योंकि मेरा प्रॉब्लम ये है कि आई एम अ हैंडीकैप पर्सन, लाइक आई कांट मूव, दैट्स व्हाई
हाँ, तो आप
दैट इज माय
पार्किंग में भी
प्रॉब्लम।
है वहाँ आप जा सकते हैं अगर
हाँ
आपको
सर,
जाना है।
हाँ सर, एंड वन मोर प्रॉब्लम इज कि मैम मेरा मसल का प्रॉब्लम है, सो दैट्स व्हाई इज आई कांट वर्क प्रॉपरली। इज इट इम्पोर्टेंट टू वर्क देयर at the
Work,
store?
you are going there, you tell them your situation, whatever work, then according to your abilities or whatever they will give,
Okay.
you can do that work. We are not going to ask you what work means, what work you are doing, whatever are your observations, you have to write in the
Okay.
manual, especially the
Okay.
observations. Agar aap
So
retaining,
it's important only to be present there.
to be present, you have to learn something, na?
Yes, sir.
That
Yes,
is
sir.
what is important.
Yeah. Okay. That what I have a doubt. That's it. Thank you, sir.
Prashant Dahake.
Yeah, good evening, sir.
Hello.
Hello. हाँ सर, मेरा क्वेश्चन है कि सर, मेरा क्वेश्चन है, मैं ऑलरेडी मैं भी चैनल पार्टनर हैंडल कर रहा हूँ, उनका रिटेल बिजनेस को ही मैं हैंडल करता हूँ, तो उसमें मुझे अभी ये जो इंटर्नशिप का पीरियड है वो कितना रहेगा? For how long I have to work?
Internship का period तो 3 months है एक internship का ना, already that is very given in the manual also. If you all read the manual, all these doubts
okay.
also will get clear. Manual apply करना
होगा. Okay. और ये इसका internship का जो manual submit कब तक करना है? वो भी अप्रैल में ही करना है?
हाँ, अप्रैल और मई में रहता है.
Generally अप्रैल और मई में रहता है. Okay. ठीक है.
नेक्स्ट इज तेजेंद्र सिंह.
हेलो, वेरी गुड इवनिंग सर.
बताइए.
एम आई ऑडिबल?
हाँ जी, बोलिए
सर. इट्स अबाउट इंटर्नशिप. एज सेड अर्लियर, आई हैव रेड द मैनुअल. इट इज रिटन देयर दैट द इंटर्नशिप शुड बी स्ट्रिक्टली फॉर 3 months विद नो एब्सेंस और नो ऑफ लीव. There should be no leave. It should be continuous till 3 months. And it depends upon the organization whether they give you a day leave or a weekly leave or four leave in a month. So is that a condition, a mandatory condition to that internship?
Yes, see, internship is means it is like you are doing job somewhere. So it is not like you will go for job on Saturday and Sunday only. You have to continuously
work there. No, I'm
not saying
that. I'm just willing to tell you just to know that the fact it is written there that the holiday is totally dependent upon the organization and you are not supposed to take a leave.
ऐसे देखिए, आप किसी organization में जाएंगे, वो organization आपको एक महीने में कितनी leave देती है, Saturday Sunday को leave रहता है, या एक महीने में कितनी leave approve करते हैं, वो organization, मतलब एक तरीके से आप organization के employee बन के जा रहे हैं, तो employee बन के
आपको official work and will be giving our learnings to our manual.
Haji?
It's the kind of official work that we'll be working there for
yes.
around 3 months and
yes.
we'll be writing our own learnings in our manual.
Yes.
Okay. And one more thing, sir, it is about the time duration of each day. That too is for the organization, but it is written that you have to work for around more than 12 hours from day to night. It was around something like that when I have read the manual guideline for the internship.
No, see, I have not seen that particular line. Earlier lines I have also seen.
I have read it thoroughly. It was written there that you have to be consistent. You have to work from day 1 to day 30.
What
they are
trying to say, I have also seen. What they are trying to say, ki agar aap kahin employment करने जा रहे हैं एंड यू आर वर्किंग देयर एज इग्नो स्टूडेंट, देन आपको जितना काम बोला जाएगा, जब भी बोला जाएगा, यू विल हैव टू डू. दैट इज व्हाट दे आर ट्राइंग टू टेल.
इज देयर अ पर्टिकुलर, इट मींस के वो लोग जो बोलेंगे व्हाटएवर दे विल से विल बी डूइंग दैट, वी वोंट बी डूइंग व्हाट वी ऑल नो.
हाँ, तो इंटर्नशिप तो वही होता है ना. इंटर्नशिप का मतलब क्या होता है? आप वहां जाके जॉब कर रहे हैं, आपको ऑफिस में जो काम दिया जाएगा आप वही करेंगे ना.
Okay, it is not based upon our skills.
नहीं वो आप रिटेलिंग में आप उनको बोलेंगे आप इंटर्नशिप करने आ रहे हैं तो ऑटोमेटिकली दे विल गिव यू एज पर व्हाट एवर दे गिव वर्क टू इंटर्न आपको सीखना सिखाना है उनको रिटेलिंग का काम
ओके इट इज फॉर मी टू लर्न द रिटेलिंग कॉन्सेप्ट इज दैट अ पेबल वन और नॉन प्रॉफिट
इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन द इंस्टीट्यूट और
इट माय पर्सनल इट इज नॉट शेयरेबल टू यू
No, it depends upon the retailing
agency.
Oh,
it is upon me and the organization.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Okay, thank you, sir.
Archana?
Oh, yes, sir. Just one question. I'm a working professional and for me, it is not possible to do any internship. So will they qualify me for the first year or what is the solution?
See, solution is that you have to do the internship. That is very much compulsory. Even if
What if I do not do it?
You will not get the result. No, final result will not get till you complete everything.
So I will not be qualified.
No, they will not give you any result.
Okay, so is there any chance that I can just change my BBA course to any other course because this is not possible for me?
Nah, the course cannot be changed. Actually, even the last date also is about to get over. Nah? Last date was over on 15th December. You will have to get cancelled this admission. Later on, you can apply for new one. That you can do.
So this admission I'll have to cancel?
Yes.
Okay, and so is there a time for cancellation like till this date, that date, any other possibility?
See, there is a refund policy. You can send email to us. I will send the refund policy. Now, I think if you get it, your admission cancelled, there will be deductions.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Vijay Kumar.
Good evening, sir.
Bataiye.
सर एक्चुअली मुझे ईमेल आईडी और एड्रेस चेंज करना है प्लीज बताइए
आप चेंज करना है तो आप हमें ईमेल डाल दीजिए archmumbai@tignu.ac.in पे आपका आईडी कार्ड अटैच कर दीजिएगा उसमें
ओके थैंक यू सर
उसके बाद हितेश चंदनानी
यस दैट्स मी हाय जस्ट अ क्विक क्वेश्चन आई एम नॉट बेस्ड इन इंडिया
Okay.
I'm not based in India. I'm running my own business overseas. Mm-hmm. So what's the deal with my internship then? Because I cannot come down to India just for an internship. I cannot leave my business.
Okay. So how will you write exams then?
I will come down for my exams if need be, but not not otherwise.
So were you not aware about the internship?
I wasn't.
Okay. ठीक है. See, I guess you can do internship wherever you are outside. But for that, you may need a confirmation. You also drop an email. You will get it confirmed from school. And we'll
okay. Inform. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Then Subh Kumar Sharma.
Sir.
Bataiye.
सर जैसे कि मैं अपना खुद का ऑनलाइन ड्रॉप शिपिंग का बिजनेस हैंडल करता हूं तो क्या मैं मतलब इंटर्नशिप में उसके बारे में लिख सकता हूं
नहीं आप रिटेलिंग रिलेटेड काम करना है आपको
तो मतलब मुझे कहीं और जाके इंटर्नशिप करना पड़ेगा सर
किसी रिटेलिंग कंपनी में जाके करना पड़ेगा
तो ड्रॉप शिपिंग भी तो सर एक ट्रेडिंग रिटेलिंग जैसा ही हो गया ना
अब ये तो भाई अभी तो बहुत सारे लोग आके बहुत सारी चीजें बताएंगे बट अगर इतना ही कंफर्मेशन चाहिए तो आई विल राइट वन ईमेल आईडी चैट बॉक्स में ये रिटेलिंग में कंसीडर होगा या नहीं होगा यू राइट टू देम दे विल इन्फॉर्म यू ऑफ कोर्स आई विल जस्ट राइट इट इज एसओएमएस दो ईमेल आईडी में लिख रहा हूँ एक और है क्या नाम है इनका ये रिटेलिंग का प्रोग्राम कोऑर्डिनेटर कौन है न्यू दिल्ली में
मिस्टर स्वेद सर
हैं कोई किशोर हैं नवल किशोर हैं मेरे ख्याल में नवल किशोर सुनील गुप्ता भी हैं ठीक है
ओके थैंक यू सर
हाँ ठीक है मैंने पेस्ट कर दिया दो ईमेल आईडी चलिए अगला नाम है केतन घुमटकर
हाय सर।
हाँ जी,
हाँ मैं एक्चुअली फिलहाल रियल एस्टेट में जॉब कर रहा हूँ।
कहाँ?
रियल एस्टेट। रियल एस्टेट।
अच्छा
हाँ, तो उसके बारे में जैसा अभी शुभ कुमार ने जैसा पूछा,
नहीं रियल एस्टेट तो अलग ही है ना, वो तो रिटेलिंग में नहीं आएगा।
नहीं आएगा?
नहीं।
ओके, तो मिनिमम कितना मंथ सर करना पड़ेगा इंटर्नशिप?
3 months, एक इंटर्नशिप 3 months का, नेक्स्ट इंटर्नशिप 3 months का।
ओके, मतलब अभी ये फेब्रुवरी फेब से स्टार्ट किया तो अप्रैल तक?
हाँ फेब से स्टार्ट किया, अप्रैल में तक, तीन तीन महीने का करना है। जब भी करके आप सबमिट कर दीजिए।
सबमिट कब तक करने का है? अप्रैल,
जनरली मई में रहता है, अप्रैल और मई में चलता है सबमिशन, और उसके बाद फिर वाइवा होता है अगर आपने सबमिट किया रहेगा तो।
ओके चलेगा, ठीक है, थैंक यू सर।
The next student is Kishan Kumar.
Sir, by definition, जो retailing होती है वो किसी भी product या service को end consumer तक sell करते हैं हम।
अच्छा,
तो इन्होंने जिनका भी ड्रॉप शिपिंग है या जो रियल स्टेट वाले हैं, they are also giving their services to the end consumer. So will it not be considered as that?
आपका क्या issue है?
सर सेम, आई एम आल्सो, यस,
फिर वो मैंने मेल आईडी जो डाला है उनसे एक बार कंफर्म कर लीजिए, या तो हमें भी डाल दीजिए, हम कंफर्मेशन ले लेंगे, क्योंकि ये अगर अभी हम हाँ बोल देंगे बाद में आप कर लेंगे फिर प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा, तो आपको ही प्रॉब्लम है।
बिकॉज़ सर व्हाइल कंज्यूमिंग द कंटेंट आई गॉट टू नो दिस व्हिच आई हैव सेड नाउ।
ओके देन, इट इज वेरी वेरी गुड, आई एम नॉट सेइंग नो टू एनीथिंग, बट लेट अस गेट इट कंफर्मड, अगर ऐसा यूनिक सा अलग सा कुछ आता है तो, because we are not subject experts, so we cannot say anything in pakka ki ye retailing mein hai ki nahi na, theek hai, okay. Abhi ye multi tasting gaming kya naam hai, ye kiska naam hai?
Hello sir, Srishti Mahajan hai,
bataiye.
Haan ji, sir meri abhi book books bhi receive nahi hui hai aur hamara study center change hua hai, but uski update hamari mail pe bhi nahi aayi hai.
आपका स्टडी सेंटर एक ही तो स्टडी सेंटर है ना, पिल्लई कॉलेज पनवेल?
सर जी नहीं नहीं सॉरी सर, मैं दिल्ली से हूँ।
अच्छा अच्छा, देखिए हाँ आपका आरसी दिल्ली अगर है तो हो सकता है वो अलग से इंडक्शन मीटिंग भी करें, तो ये स्टडी सेंटर चेंज वाला इशू आप उनके साथ कंसीडर, कौन सा है, 1, 2, 3?
3 आरसी। हाँ जी,
तो अगर आप पास में है, अगर जा सकती है, यू कैन विजिट एंड इन्फॉर्म देम। सेकेंड थिंग, अगर आप मेल से जो भी, अब जैसे उनका इंडक्शन का वेट कर लीजिए। दूसरी चीज ये है, स्टडी सेंटर का इतना इम्पोर्टेंस, मतलब इट इज डेफिनेटली द फर्स्ट सोर्स, द फर्स्ट पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टेक्ट, बट असाइनमेंट्स यू कैन सेंड बाय पोस्ट, एग्जामिनेशंस यू कैन राइट वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट अक्रॉस द इंडिया, एंड देन इंटर्नशिप यू हैव टू डू समवेयर एल्स इन सम इंटर्नशिप कंपनी, और वाइवा विल बी कंडक्टेड बाय रीजनल सेंटर। So, but anyhow, you contact your study center or regional center for that thing. Second thing about materials ke baare mein, that we have already informed. If the admission has been confirmed 1-1.5 months, mostly unka hi material nahi aaya hai. Otherwise, sabka material ja chuka hai. At least some part mein to ja hi chuka hai. So, till then, you'll have to use soft copy. The link as we had shared earlier. I will share it again.
Yes, sir.
You refer the soft copy.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Chaliye. अब तो ये तो सारे नाम अभी हो चुके हैं, आई गेस देयर इज
नो, आई हैव अनदर डाउट,
ये वन क्वेश्चन है प्रशांत, आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन,
सबको डाउट है, फिर से रुक जाइए, अब रुकिए, अमेय सावंत बताइए।
हां यस सर, मेरा और एक डाउट है रिगार्डिंग री रजिस्ट्रेशन, रजिस्ट्रेशन हर साल करना है,
क्या डाउट है?
हेलो,
देखिए री रजिस्ट्रेशन इग्नू में आपको फर्स्ट ईयर का एग्जाम लिखने के पहले सेकंड ईयर,
हां सर, लेकिन
सेकेंड ईयर एग्जाम लिखने से पहले थर्ड ईयर में।
सर प्रॉब्लम ये हुआ है कि जो डेटा था, जो रजिस्ट्रेशन डिटेल्स थी ना, वो मेरी लॉस्ट हो गई एक्चुअली, वो फोन का डेटा मेरा लॉस्ट हो गया था ना, दैट्स व्हाई मैं मतलब वो
डिटेल्स नहीं, मैंने लास्ट में जो पोर्टल दिखाया एकदम, उसमें किसी भी, आपको सिर्फ आपका एनरोलमेंट नंबर चाहिए, अगर आपके पास आपका एनरोलमेंट नंबर है तो आप वहां नया पासवर्ड जनरेट कर सकते हैं। जब री रजिस्ट्रेशन का टाइम आएगा, ऐसा कुछ इशू आपको आता है, आप हमें मेल डाल दीजिए रजिस्टर्ड ईमेल से, हम यूजर नेम पासवर्ड दे देंगे आपको।
ओके ओके सर,
ठीक है,
ओके थैंक यू सर।
शुभ कुमार शर्मा,
हो गया सर, नो प्रॉब्लम,
अभी प्रशांत दहाके बताइए।
या मेरा क्वेश्चन ये इंटर्नशिप का मुझे मैनुअल नहीं मिल रहा अभी, मैं ऑनलाइन चेक कर रहा हूँ, आई एम नॉट फाइंडिंग इट।
ठीक है, देखिए मैं लिंक पेस्ट करता हूँ, वो अगर आप BRLP करके सर्च करेंगे, जस्ट आई विल पेस्ट। तब तक लास्ट स्टूडेंट कौन है,
सर
वो
वन थिंग प्लीज।
तजिंदर सिंह, आप अपना बताइए।
यस
सर नदीम हियर, जस्ट वन थिंग प्लीज, कैन यू प्लीज जस्ट पुट
ठीक है,
ऑल द लिंक्स इन द
रुक
चैट
जाइए
बॉक्स, ऑल द मैंडेटरी
ऑल द
लिंक्स,
लिंक्स कौन से हैं।
या
सर आई
वेबसाइट लिंक
हैव अ
सर।
क्वेरी।
चलिए, हमने स्टडी मटेरियल का लिंक अभी पेस्ट कर दिया है वेबसाइट में, आप सब लोग उसको देख सकते हैं। तो आपका हो गया मेरे ख्याल में प्रशांत जी, ठीक है। अगला
हाँ
नाम
जी
तेजिंदर सिंह, आप बताइए।
सर, मुझे पूछना है कि इट इज रेलेवेंट टू माय रीजनल सेंटर ड्यू टू सम कोविड रेलेवेंट इश्यूज। आई वाज अबाउट टू टेक एडमिशन इन पुणे, इंस्टेड आई गॉट एडमिशन इन मुंबई। सो देयर इज अ चेंज ऑफ रीजनल सेंटर,
जैसे
सो आई हैव
पूछिए।
अप्लाइड फॉर इट इन द लास्ट मंथ ऑफ दिसंबर एंड द रीजनल चेंजेस हैव नॉट बीन डन येट। सो आफ्टर दिस मीटिंग हाउ एम आई गोइंग टू प्रोसीड फर्दर फॉर द रीजनल सेंटर असाइनमेंट सबमिशन।
ठीक है, आप अपना एनरोलमेंट नंबर बोलिए। नो,
22।
नॉट 22। नो,
ओके, 22042 1। आई एम
जस्ट
टेक्सटिंग इट।
योर एनरोलमेंट नंबर।
डबल 2105।
हाँ ये देखिए, 2105।
22408484।
हाँ सेकेंड, आप देखिए, आपका चेंज कर दिया है 16 दिसंबर को ही।
यहाँ अभी दिखा नहीं रहा, लेकिन आपके तरफ से मैसेज आया, लेकिन उनके तरफ से कोई अपडेशन नहीं आया। नो अपडेशन फ्रॉम पुणे सेंटर।
देखिए
द रिक्वेस्ट हैज बीन सेंट बट इट इज नॉट बीइंग अप्रूव्ड
तो आप
येट।
आरसी पुणे को मेल कर लीजिए, दे विल एक्सेप्ट, उसमें क्या है,
देन
आरसी पुणे की
आई हैड
2080।
मेल्ड देम अर्लियर। आई हैड मेल्ड देम अर्लियर। दे सेड दैट द लिंक द मेल शुड बी कमिंग फ्रॉम मुंबई सेंटर, देन वील अप्लाई फॉर
So we
दैट।
have already done. If you can send email once again to them, you can keep copy it. Yes, we will forward.
ओके,
ठीक है।
गिव अ स्नैपशॉट ऑफ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दिस वन।
हाँ जी, हाँ दे दीजिए स्क्रीनशॉट वगैरह। ठीक
ओके, देन आई कैन सेंड दिस स्क्रीनशॉट।
है,
ओके,
ठीक
थैंक यू सर।